Gentile, in describing Nazism, uses a very telling analogy. He says, the way that fascism sees it, the state is like an organism. It's like a living creature. And every individual is like a cell in the organism. So does the cell have any rights? No. Does the cell have any value? No. The cell is only valuable insofar as it serves the state.